gold! I found gold!
Come on in. Don't be shy. Say, you haven't seen old Doc and the boys around, have you?
What's up, everyone? Eakin-J here for the Eakin-J Not So Daily Vlog. It is a beautiful day here in Monterey, California. It's a bit of a chilly day today. There's definitely a breeze. Traffic was kind of a pain in the butt getting up here, but worth it for this view. So I think today I may go ahead and go to the aquarium, which I haven't been to in a long time. Well, it's been a few years, but maybe it's time to check out the fishies again. Looked like it was probably going to be a little bit crowded, so we'll see. It's going to be crowded, but I'm doing it. Busy in here, but you know, it's spring, so. Excuse me. Sea nettles.
Wow. Charles has got a lot to change the ocean conditions. So my brother must be looking at all of this stuff to disappear. General populations are small and huge numbers.
I don't know if you can see that, but some of them open up their mouths. A tortoise or a turtle or something up there, but he's hiding, so there he is. actually a little bit busier than I was expecting. I don't know why I was expecting light crowds, but lots of cool stuff. I forgot how nifty this place is. Pizza or something. Kind of in the mood for something. I ate bubble gums, but it really wasn't that filling. It was good, but not filling. So this place right here, Fish Hoppers, is pretty awesome, but I'm gonna try necessarily something I'd come back for, unfortunately.
Just walk over to the ticket booth up there, get your tickets, and come on down to see me, Doc Ricketts. I have a lab here inside the museum. Let me show you all the amazing pictures, but also to learn all about the history of Shannon Road. And let me tell you, it's a doozy.
Hi, folks. Welcome to the Doc Ricketts Shannon Road Museum. Remember to look for the number 4 button as you walk through the museum, and most importantly, have a great time.
Check out this guy. He's kind of hiding back there.
Seasonal migration followed hunting of deer. People that spend centuries, was about to be permanently interrupted by a strange people arriving on our shores. The first sight of men from another world by my peaceful people, the Olone, was in 1542, as the sails of Juan Cabrillo's ship passed the coast in its exploration of this new world. We waited until ships arrived by land instead of by sea and began to build a fort, and that's when our life really began to change. No more did we clothe ourselves with fur and feathers.
Back in Washington, the president worried that the French and British wanted California as their own. Immediate action was needed.
My name is Thomas Larkin, and this is my wife, Rachel.
Hello.
My wife and I were merchants in California, and back in 1845, the American military came over to map the area.
That's when the Mexican government grew concerned over American occupation of California and ordered all Americans out except us. Resistance to the seizure.
I finally did it! They said it would never happen, that I would die trying before I ever found anything. Boy, did I show them! Wait a minute, how long have I been in this cave? Gold! I found gold! And they said the gold rush ended in 1850. Nope, not in my cave. I knew it was here all along. Even told my old buddy James Marshall. He was the first guy to discover gold, you know. He found some in 1848 at a sawmill. Purely by accident, too. Before you know it, gold fever struck.